Hey guys, what is going on? It is your boy Glide here. So in today's video, we're doing episode number 11 of Hero Showcase on Overwatch. So today's hero we are picking, guys, is going to be the brand new hero. And even though I've already done gameplay with her before, I decided we have to do a Hero Showcase with her as well, guys. So we're out here. We're going to come out here. We're about to do Hero Showcase on her, guys. This is her golden sniper, guys. That looks really dope. I definitely want to get that. So whenever I get 300 legendary coins, which I don't play much ranked, guys, so I probably won't get 300, but I'm definitely buying that sniper, guys. That's amazing, guys. And then let's look at the skins real quick, boys. So first skin, second skin, third skin, fourth, fifth. That one looks really sick. The sixth one, guys, this one right here, is probably the best one of all. This one and that one. And that one's good too, but the only good one is these three. This one, whoops, that one, and that one, guys. Those three are sick. I think that one's the best one, to be honest with you, though, but these other two are pretty cool too. And then, emotes, guys, we have this one. That one's kind of cool. We have that one, and we have tea time, which is pretty cool too. We got victory poses, guys. First one, second one, and third one, guys. Voice lines. Children behave, everyone dies. It takes a woman to know it. Justice reigns from above. Mother knows best, no scope needed. Someone to tuck you in. What are you thinking? Witness me, you know nothing. So those are all the voice lines, guys. And then we got the sprays, guys. So the sprays, this is all of them. That one's pretty cool. That one's pretty cool. That one's pretty cool. So yeah, guys, that's that. Highlight intros, let's check them out, guys. That one's cool. That one's really cool. That's probably one of my favorite ones out of all of them. This one's pretty cool too, but I think this one's honestly the best one out of all the ones that you can get, for sure. Then we've already showed the weapon, guys. So that is it, guys. We'll see you once we get into a game. Alright, guys, here we go. We have found a game now. We're gonna about to pick Anna, boys. Let's go. So, love Anna. She's awesome. At first, when I first used her, guys, I wasn't completely sure how to use her. Didn't know what any of her abilities really did. So, like, I mean, now I pretty much understand how she works. She's pretty easy to use. I mean, she's a hard character to play, but she's, definitely a good character, though. Overall, definitely a good hero, guys, to play as. Basically, whenever you snipe your teammates, you give them heal. So I'll show you guys. Bam, you see all that stuff right there that shows up when you shoot somebody? That basically heals them if they're down. And then if you throw this one, R1, it basically does a big buff on people. A big, it's hard to explain. It's like, it gives you more health. And if you throw that at an enemy, I think it's, I don't remember exactly what it does to enemies, so it says, throw a grenade that heals, and that's all I could be able to read, because we're about to start, guys. So here we go. And then her ultimate, what her ultimate does is, you put it on a player, and it, number one, it makes them run faster for a certain amount of time, and then as well as it also, another thing it does is, it gives them more damage too. It basically gives you a damage buff. Not a damage boof. I don't know what a damage boof is, but whatever that is, I'm not sure. But get Riggin 21's tar got me right away, so that wasn't very nice of him, but looks like there's some guys to heal over here, so we're gonna go try to heal them. Let's go. And then it looks like, yep, we got them. All good and healed. So then L1, guys, basically L1 does what L1 does is, tried to shoot her, but I wasn't able to get her. What L1 does is puts the people to sleep, so it basically makes them, I'm just trying to take out this Toy Gun turret. You know, Anna's not the best character to take out the Toy Gun turrets for, but she's a decent character to use for taking out Toy Gun turrets. So, that does a lot of major healing, guys. Does some major healing, and then, I have my ultimate at the moment, so I'll put it on a good character, a good hero that does a lot of work. Like, right here. Run in on him, maybe. You wanna run in on him? Get some kills? I've actually never got, the damage boost before from her. I'm at low health. Up, I pressed the wrong one. There you go, so. Yeah, basically just puts them to sleep. That other one, guys. Puts them to sleep. And I just got back then. There's so many Torbjorn turrets. Look, they're like basically all Torbjorns, you guys. It's so stupid. Like, this is the way people play on this game, guys. They literally just play all Torbjorns. And then most of the guys on our team are freaking AFK. Like, is that how we play around here on Overwatch? Is that how we go? Like, everyone plays Torbjorn? Really? I don't believe it, man. It's pretty stupid, guys, overall. The lobbies like this, where it's Torbjorns everywhere, is what really annoys me, guys. Just gets really old after a while, guys. Like, I hate Torbjorn turrets to begin with, but when you have a whole team full of Torbjorn turrets, the whole team that has all Torbjorn turrets, it gets super annoying, guys. When he gets closer, I'll just give him a boost right, a buff right now, just because he's a lot fast. He can get there quicker with me doing that. I'm just trying to shoot them. It kind of takes a while to shoot them, guys, as well. Not very quick. And I'm gonna try to put him to sleep. I tried to put him to sleep, but I don't really think it really worked. We have a Widowmaker on our team as well, so I mean, no way, dude. There's a stupid Torbjorn turret in the corner too, right there. Yeah, and you can't really do much about Torbjorn turrets, guys. They're kind of just really powerful. There's not much really you can do for about them, guys. But Anna, overall, she's a great character to use. I wouldn't use her if you just start playing Overwatch, but if you have a decent amount of hours on the game and you know what you're doing, then it's pretty easy to know what to do. Not too hard. Just do as much as you can to heal your teammates and also try to get those snipes in as well. Like, put those snipes in, really all you need to do. And if you can snipe someone from far away, pretty good too. I feel like we're just gonna honestly lose this. And then that grenade actually throws, when you throw it at people, it actually explodes and it also does damage to people as well. I need to wait 3 more seconds to heal myself right here. Get some heals going on for myself. And then, I wanna put it on you right here because I see you can do a lot of damage, so. There's still 12 gun turrets above. I'm gonna try to get them out. Really, really hard. Let me just try to spam it. There we go. We got it. Teammates, get on. Get out of here. Oh, I tried to put him asleep. It didn't work, though. We got him, though, still. Let's go. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. There's still a Torbjorn turret right up here. We got him. We got the Torbjorn turret. Throw it down to health for myself. That's exactly how you play this chick, guys. That's the way to do it, guys. I've been telling you. This is exactly the way to do it. Put down as many heals as you can. Heal yourself as much as you can. Heal your teammates as much as you can. Try to kill the enemies as much as you can. Just do all that junk. And you will be good playing as Anna, guys. I'm not the greatest with her at the moment. Like, I still have a lot of work to do with her. But overall, her sniper is really good. I like her sniper. You try to throw that on her. I mean, I just on her. I mean, on him. Let's just see who I can put this on. I'm gonna put that on him right there. Just because I feel like he'll do a lot of damage. There we go. That was a pretty good putting. I'm gonna throw this down at myself just because I know I'm gonna do damage, take damage. There we go. You got the double right there. That was pretty good plays. Alright, let's go. Let's keep going here, guys. When I have the chance, I'll use my L1 to put her asleep. Like, right there. I put her asleep, you guys. I'm trying to snipe her. For some reason, some heroes take quicker to get up, but other heroes take a lot longer. Like, if I do it on, if I put it on this guy right here, if I put it on Roadhog, like, bam. Oh, I missed. Dang it. Whatever. I guess I missed. I'm trying to get Roadhog right at the moment. And also, it's really good to block people's ults as well. Let's say someone put a really good ult up. If you put them down, like, let's say Genji used his ult. Well, what happens, guys, is Genji, he can, has this big sword out. If you, let's say you're standing on, like, a point and you're holding it. What happens is if Genji puts his sword out, you can basically just use your, L1, guys. And what happens with that is you can just easily put them down, guys. So it's not that hard, guys. Pretty easy. Oh my god, I had 5 health. I tried to heal myself right there, but I wasn't able to get it off. I have my ult again. My ult is actually pretty awesome. I love my ult. There's actually a trophy I have to get where I'm supposed to put it on an enemy and then him getting a quad feed. So that one's kind of harder, to be honest with you, but I mean, she's an awesome hero, though, overall. She's very fun to use. I'm gonna destroy that. There we go. We got all that out. And then there is a Torbjorn over there, probably. Roadhog right there. We're gonna put Roadhog to sleep and see how long it takes him to get up. So, see, it kind of took him a minute to get up, guys. It took him a bit. So, there we go. We have won the game. Pretty easy game overall. Can't you guys say? Pretty easy. We won it, guys. That's what I'm talking about. So, she's a great hero. I went 9-6, you guys. Not too bad, you guys. 9-6. That guy got to play the game, though. Because he was literally camping. He's level 69. I'm level 69. We're the same levels, but whatever, man. But I'm definitely using her a ton. I'm going to try her out. Practice with her for a bit. I'm going to, like, Reinhard, because he's the MVP, guys. So, yeah, guys. I think we're only going to do one game for today, guys. That'll be good, I think. Almost level 70. I don't know when my next Overwatch video is going to be, but be on the lookout for another Overwatch video soon, guys, because I do love this game. I also plan to stream right after this, guys. I most likely am going to stream some Overwatch, play as Anna, and just use her for a bit, guys. So, gonna have a stream going. You guys can come and watch. I probably will be tweeting out as well, letting everyone know I'm streaming. And yeah, guys, so if you did enjoy this video, make sure to leave a like on it, guys. See you in tomorrow's video, and peace out, guys. See you later.